The Massachusetts Department of Conservation and Recreation will be conducting repairs on the Canalside Rail Trail Bridge in Montague. Maintenance work will begin Monday and end Friday. The work will go from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. each day. The bridge will remain open for pedestrians and cyclists. However, people should use caution in construction areas.